So guys, as you can see over here, it says $400, okay? And down here, it says BS 20,000 equal $400, okay? So guys, in this video today, I'm going to be showing you how you can get this same amount of airdrop right here and right now in your account, guys. You understand? So make sure to stick with me to the end of this video. Don't skip any part of this video, guys. You understand? So you get the full info on what I'm going to be showing you guys today, okay? So if you are new to this channel, what to do here is we give you guys on how to make legitimate money online, because I for one, guys, I make serious money online. So do us well to actually smash that subscribe button right now, destroy that subscribe button, turn on the bell icon, so whenever I post a new video here on YouTube, you would always be the first to get notified, then quickly hop into it to start making money right away, guys. You understand? So without further ado, let's get straight down into the business of Alright guys, so here we are right now, okay? So these are the four basic steps I'm going to be showing you guys right here in this video, okay? So the first one right here is, what is Battle Steed AI, okay? So I'm going to be showing you guys what the Battle Steed AI is, okay? Then the second step right here is how to get your 20,000 BS token airdrop worth $400, okay? Just like you saw from the beginning of this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can also get yours as well, okay? And the third part right here is going to be Battle Steed AI other functions. So I'm going to be showing you guys other functions that you can actually use the Battle Steed AI to actually accomplish for yourself, guys. You understand? And the fourth step right here is going to be how to claim your $400 airdrop. So I'm going to be showing you guys how you can actually claim your $400 airdrop, okay? So guys, so the first step is actually, what is Battle Steed, okay? So what is the Battle Steed AI? Okay, Battle Steed AI is an intelligent quantitative trading tool product that applies quantitative trading AI robots to the DeFi decentralized financial field. Okay, so quantitative right here actually means quantity, all right? Then the DeFi decentralized actually means that they offer financial instruments without relying on intermediaries such as the banks, the brokerages, and the exchanges. Okay, and they accomplish this by using smart contracts on a blockchain. Alright, so basically this is what the Battle Steed AI actually does. Alright, so I'm going to be walking you guys through the second step right here, which is how to get your 20,000 BS token airdrop worth $400. Just like you saw from the beginning of this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can actually get yours, guys. You understand? So without further ado, let's actually get down straight there. Alright guys, so I'm going to be creating a brand new fresh Battle Steed AI account, so you can see for yourself exactly how the whole process works. Alright, so right here it says select language. I'm going to click on select language. I'm going to click on English. Alright, so I'm going to click on this place that says create account. As you can see, it says discover the charm of digital currency. So I'm going to click on create account right now. Okay, so it's going to load up. Okay, so as you can see, it says generate private key. I'm going to hit on generate private key. Alright, so boom guys. So here's my private key over here. So I'm going to copy the private key because I'm going to be needing this private key, later on. So I'm going to click on the next step right here. Okay, so as you can see over here, it says enter password at least 6 digits. So I'm going to just impute a random password. I'm gonna see. Let's see. Okay, don't count TV. Okay, I'm gonna repeat the password right here. Don't count TV. Okay, so over here it says enter verification code. Okay, so as you can see over here, there's a verification code right here that says 5667. I believe you can see it over here. So I'm gonna impute it. Okay, 5667. Okay, then I'm gonna click on this place that says confirm. Alright, so it's going to load up. Okay, so as you can see over here, it says verify the private key and password to confirm that you have properly backed up. Okay, so as you can see, I'm going to paste my private key over here. The private key that I actually copied previously. Okay, so I'm going to paste it right here. Okay, so this is the reason why I said we're actually going to need the private key earlier on. So I just pasted it right here. And I'm going to input my password right now. Okay, don't comes TV. Okay, let me just put it again. Okay, so I'm going to click on verify. Alright guys, so boom, here we are. So as you can see over here, my account is actually reading $0. Okay, so how am I going to get the $400 airdrop, which is the 20,000 BS airdrop? How am I actually going to get this? Okay, so you can't actually get this by just going over and, you know, downloading the application and all that. You won't get it, guys. You can only get the $400 airdrop by invitation. That's invitation. You can only get it when I actually invite you over to the application by giving you my invite code, guys. You understand? So that is the reason why you actually need to watch this video till the end, so I can actually give you my invite code. Then you actually, I'm gonna be leaving the link to actually download this Battle Steed AI application down in the description below this video. Okay, so I can actually make things easy for you. I'm going to be leaving series of links over there, so you can actually just go over to my description and just check it out for yourself, guys. You understand? So how do I actually invite myself right now? I'm going to be using my invite code from my main account to actually invite myself right now in this account, and then I'm going to get the 20,000 BS token, which is worth $400, guys. You understand? So just actually watch me do this right now. Alright, so I'm going to click on this place that says my profile. I'm going to click on it right now. Okay, and I'm going to click on this place that says invitation. Okay, I'm going to click on invitation. Alright, so as you can see over here, it says enter or scan the invitation code. So I'm going to input my invitation code right now, okay, which is 6AK in capital letter V, capital letter J, then small letter E. Okay, so this is my invite code from my main account. Okay, so I actually want to invite myself right now, so you guys can see how this works. All right, I'm going to click on binding. Okay, so it's actually going to bind this right now. Boom, guys, as you can see over here, I just got the $400 airdrop, which is the 20,000 BS token, which is worth $400. Okay, so I just got this right now in my wallet, guys. So I believe you all actually saw how this works. All right, so I'm going to be leaving my invite code right now on the screen, and I'm also going to be leaving my invite code in my description, so you can actually go check it out. I'm also going to be leaving series of links, okay, down below the description, so you can actually check them out and see for yourself. Right. Alright guys, so we just finished the second step of this video right now, which is how you can actually get your 20,000 BS token, which is worth $400. Okay, I just showed you guys how you can actually get yours right now, guys. You understand? So the next step right now is going to be the step 3, which is how this Battle Steed AI actually functions. Okay, so basically how the AI, which is the artificial intelligence, how it actually functions. I'm going to be showing you how you can use the AI to your best advantage, guys. You understand? Okay, so right now I'm going to click on this place that says trade down here, down below. I'm going to click on trade. All right, so as you can see, it just popped out this menu right now. So over here, it says AI trading TRC chain, AI earning $0. Okay, so I've actually earned $0 right now from this, because I've not actually, I just found out about this app, and I said I should actually bring it down here so you guys can actually know about it as well, because this app is actually legit. All right, so you have nothing to worry about. Alright, so as you can see over here, it says USDT AI trading, TRX AI trading, support USDT, support TRX. Okay, so these are the two basic cryptocurrencies that the BS AI actually supports for trading. Alright, so if I actually click on the USDT right now, okay, it's going to pop out another menu. Okay, as you can see over here, it says USDT 2.0 intelligent transactions, USDT quantify 10 to 1 million. Okay. So 10 to 1 million USDT is basically what you can actually trade on this platform. All right. So if you actually have 10 USDT right now, you can just load up your account and boom, guys, you can start trading. All right. So I would advise, if you actually want to start up something like this, you should always start with a small amount, so you can actually see how it has actually, leveraged to some certain amounts before you actually put in maybe a bigger amount or something. You understand? So as you can see over here, the income per day is 0.5% slash day. All right, then the income per month is actually 15% slash month. All right, so basically this is what the AI functionality actually helps you to accomplish right here in the BS AI platform. All right, so if I actually click on this arrow that actually directs us further, if I click on it right now, okay, so basically this is another menu that actually popped out. So what this actually does is, assuming I've actually credited my account right now, what I'm supposed to do is I'm going to click on this place and I'm going to input the amount of USDT that I actually want to trade. Okay, let's take for instance, I want to trade 20 USDT. Okay, then I click on start. Okay, so as you can see over here, it says insufficient balance. Okay, so I have insufficient balance right now. So that is the reason why I actually can't start trading right now. So assuming you actually have loaded your account, what you have to do is click on this place that says start, and boom, guys, you're actually going to start trading. Okay, so if you actually want to trade per day, that's left for you. You are going to get your percentage per that very day. If you want to trade per month, then boom, guys, you can also trade per month. Okay, so it depends on what you want. All right, so let's actually go back right now. All right, okay, so the same functionality with the USDT, it's actually applicable with the TRX. So if I actually click on TRX right now, okay, so as you can see over here, it says TRX 2.0 intelligent transaction. All right, TRX quantify 100 to 1 million TRX. All right, so the amount of TRX you can trade right here on the BS platform is 100 to 1 million. All right, so anything less than 100, you can actually trade right here on the BS platform. Okay, so the income per day is also applicable with the USDT. Okay, 0.5/day, 15%/month. All right, so basically, this is how it actually functions, guys. Okay, so let's actually go back right now. So I show you how you can actually how you can credit your account. Okay, so if you actually want to credit your account, what you are going to do is you're going to click on this place that says receive. All right, okay, so as you can see over here, here is your TRC address. Okay, so all you need to do is just copy your TRC address. As you can see, it says please select TRC 20 chain, otherwise the asset will not be retrieved. Okay, so this is a warning from the BS platform that you should actually select the TRC 20 chain. So I believe majority of you know how you can actually go about that. Okay, so all you need to do when you actually click on the receive button right there is to click on copy over here, and then you go over to maybe your Binance exchange or whatsoever exchange that you might be using currently. All you need to do is just go over there, and then you actually paste your wallet address, and then you actually deposit money right here in here, guys. So basically, it's very easy. It's not complicated at all. Everything right here is straightforward. Okay, so I'm going to click back right now. Okay, so if you have actually made enough profit right now, and you actually want to transfer your funds out from this platform down to your maybe your Binance exchange, what you are going to do is you're going to click on this place that says transfer. Okay, so it's okay. So here we are right now. Okay, so as you can see over here, it says receiving address USDT. Okay, so your receiving address is actually going to be USDT. Okay, so what you are going to do is after you have actually finished trading and you have made some profit for yourself, what you do is go over to Binance, copy your USDT TRC20 wallet address, guys. TRC20 wallet address, and you actually paste it right here. All right, so as you can see over here, they said the minimum amount you can actually withdraw out of this platform is just 2 USDT. This is the minimum amount. You can't actually withdraw anything below 2 USDT. Okay, so as you can see over here, when you actually input the amount you want to withdraw out of this platform, then you come over here, you actually insert your password. Okay, then after you insert your password, as you can see over here, they said the fee is 1 USDT. All right, so this fee of 1 USDT is actually the service charge that they actually collect from you while you're actually transferring out of this platform. All right, so you're actually going to pay a 1 USDT fee charge for transferring your asset away from this platform. Okay, so as you can see over here, it says arrival quantity -1. So you're actually making it, they actually specified this for you, that you're actually going to -1 USDT from whatsoever money you're actually taking out of this platform. And they also stated here, they said please select TRC20 chain, otherwise the asset will not be retrieved. Okay, so they are actually giving you warnings over and over again that you should always select the TRC20 chain. Okay, so this is basic, this is very, very important, so you actually won't lose your asset, guys. You understand? So this is all for the functionality, right? So the next step right here, which is the number 4 step, I'm going to be showing you how you can actually withdraw your $400 worth of the BS token, which is 20,000 BS token. Okay, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can actually withdraw your $400 right now. Okay, so let's actually go there. All right, guys, so here we are on the final part of this video. Okay, so how can you withdraw your Battle Steed token? All right, so guys, basically the Battle Steed token is going to be launched a few months from now. All right, so the only way you can actually get information on how you can withdraw your Battle Steed token is by joining either of their social media platforms. Okay, so currently the Battle Steed platform is actually on Telegram, on Twitter, on YouTube, on Facebook, as you can see down here. Okay, so these are their social media handles down here. Okay, so I would suggest that you actually join the Telegram platform, or you can join basically all of them, so you can get notified immediately the BS token is actually launched, so you can actually get yours. And guys, you can actually withdraw your token and make some good amount of money for yourself, guys. You understand? And again, I also want to let you guys know that you can also invite your friends, family, loved ones, anyone at all. You can actually invite them using your invite code, all right? And you can also get you can get the token all to yourself. Okay, you can accumulate as much token for yourself as possible, guys. You understand? So if you actually want to join the social media platform, what you have to do is just click on this place that says Telegram right here. Okay, so it's actually going to load up. All right, so boom, guys, so here we are right now. So as you can see over here, this is the Battle Steed official Telegram group. As you can see over here, they have over 21,707 members currently on the platform. Okay, so all these persons right here are patiently waiting for the Battle Steed token to get launched in just few months from now, so they can actually withdraw their tokens and boom, guys, they can make some good amount of money for themselves, guys. You understand? So on here, you're actually going to get updates from time to time on the latest trends about the Battle Steed token. Okay, so guys, this is actually not taking anything away from you. You understand? You ain't spending any dime. You ain't spending anything. This is just a free giveaway, guys. You understand? Just like every other airdrops that you know, this is how it actually all started. All right. So basically, this is it. This is what I actually have in stock for you today. Okay. So guys, if you actually appreciate this video, okay, if you actually love this video, please kindly like this video right now, guys. It's actually going to help my video to actually reach out to more persons. Okay, it's going to help the YouTube algorithm reach more persons so they can actually discover this video and benefit from this as well, guys. You understand? Smash on that subscribe button right now. Turn on the bell icon, guys, so whenever Duncamps TV uploads wonderful videos like this, you would always be the first to get notified. Then you quickly hop into it and start making money right away, guys. You understand? So guys, thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day. Peace out.